We, the trainees of RD Tata Technical Education Center, welcome you all to our MSD project presentation.
We are Group 9. Our MSD project is PLC-based milkshake machine. Trainees involved in this project are Amit Kumar Singh, Devjit Kumar, Nitesh Sharma and Manmohan. This project deals with filling and mixing operation through which milkshake could be prepared automatically. The project operation. We will first switch on the power supply. Keeping the toggle switch in on position, we will press the push button to start the process. This is station 1. When the container reaches this point, with the help of the conveyor, the IR sensor sends the container and sends logic to the PLC. The mouth of the funnel gets opened and sugar is poured into the container. After some time delay, the container will reach station 2 with the help of the conveyor. Here, the IR sensor will sense the container and the first DC pump is turned on by the PLC. Through this DC pump, the milk would be poured into the container. After some time delay, the container will start moving again with the help of conveyor. At the station 3, the container will be poured with syrup by the help of DC pump 2. After the time delay has been over, the container will reach station 4, where the rack and pinion mechanism would make the blender come down and mix the materials thoroughly. Thus, the milkshake is prepared. Now the process. We have pressed the push button and the process starts. Here, the sugar is poured into the container. In this point, the milk is being poured into the container as per the time delay is given. Here, the syrup is being poured into the container. The blender is moving downward to mix the materials. Thank you for watching the presentation.